to generate their own electricity. This village. Which explains why. They control on off on.
Good design. Well made, I mean.
Yeah, no, it's incredible. They can cast something that large. Thank you.
부드러워.
어, 여기 올라갔다 가자. 어?
Confusion.
Okay. Oh, wow. Well, normally it's Confucianism, because confusion means,
these buildings were for the sacrificial service for the famous Confucianist.
Okay.
Confucianist. Confucianist.
It's a really difficult word.
Okay. This is the very place where the Korean army ornament was signed here in this place. And this is the photo. And then the third building where the in the past army talks was been held in the past. And we make the tours and then we go inside.
Okay. We're okay.
And third building.
Please, I'll trade up. Which would be kind of the best thing to see, I think. I guess from the south, there's the minimum height.
What year was this built?
What?
The house?
The house.
Or this is not it, is it?
Yeah, that's it. That house was, the great-grandfather of
right.
the present Kim Il-sung moved to Mangyong there at first time.
Okay.
And he couldn't afford to buy such a sausage, how can I say, that it's such a poor house. Understand? So they rented that house. With a promise to keep the graves of the landlord.
Okay.
Usually, our ancestors regarded that the place for the graves must be a very beautiful place.
Right.
Understand?
Yeah.
And they collect the graves in one mountain. The rich people, they bought the mountain for graves, and they bury the ancestors one by one in one mountain. And they keep the grave keeper for the mountain. And the great grandfather, President Kim Il-sung, became the grave keeper of the landlord. and his. Suddenly saw the great President Kim Il-sung and very much surprised to see, and they were crying and make a very rejoiceful meeting. This is a kitchen. This family was a big family, so grandmother of the President Kim Il-sung, the mother Kim Kang Ban-suk of President Kim Il-sung, they usually spend a lot of time in this kitchen to make every meal with a small grain. Portrait in the middle is the young
beer.
Draft beer.
Draft beer.
The postman from the other country, if they come to the Korea, then they stay in this hotel.
Okay.
If there is an international sports event that takes place here, okay?
Pyongyang at night. Hence. So this was all built in 1993. No, I'm actually free. No, that was free. Wasn't free. North Korea. Where is someone? outside. Okay.
Okay, so this is my lunch. This is my lunch. Fish, tofu, eggs, TV, and this is my private dining room. Oh my god. Soup, rice, beef, fish, vegetables, eggs. I hope it's bottled water. View of the sea. Thank you. So once I mean, once I do this, they think I'm filming.
Yeah. Understand?
The others
think that you are filming all the time.
Read like on product. Understand? Read like on product. You have in the hand already this product.
You always carry Kodak.
Yeah. You. Okay. Two.
Stage is 18 meter.
18
meter.
무대 분량은 무대를 기상사에 손으로 성공을 나르는 그림을 생성하였는데 이곳은 신선과 단결이 깊은 채 자주적이며 평화적인 이슈를
They have got the camping also.
Right.
And beach, people, beach.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great.
여기 있는 슬리퍼들은 미리안 장원님께서 배려하여 쓰신 것입니다.
Letters. O means five, 10 means the three. Okay?
우리 잠시간이 많잖아니까 배가 불려서 이렇게 온 겁니다. 요 밑에 부분이 위올라가고
This rock is rolling down with a strong stream, so it is stand up.
Right. Yeah.
And first time it was flat. Like this. Is 5 meters.
Okay.
And the village is 3 meters. And depth is 0.5 meters.
Long, 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 long